What's happening, guys? Welcome back to the channel. In the last one, you see me move house. I'm now back home temporarily for Christmas with my mum and my sister, which is strange now that I've lived away from home. Anyone that's been away from home and gone back home will realize it's weird. It's just weird. I'm settled in now and I'm going to take you guys through a few things today. A little bit about meal prep and a little bit about some supplements, because as you can see down here, I have been sent a whole bunch of boxes of stuff. Now, I've got stuff from CMP, which is my supplement sponsor. There's a lot of goodies there by the looks of it. I'm not 100% sure what's in the box, so I will reveal them to you in a moment. I've got some trainers. I purchased them in the Black Friday deal. And I don't even know if I'm going to like them. I just bought them because they were really cheap. They were like 60 quid. And if I don't like them, I'll just send them back. And I've got also my top-up supplements that I can't get from CNP. I've got a couple of things that I take to help with like back pain and stuff like that. So I ordered them from a different company. And then finally, I am just about to collaborate with a clothing company to become sponsored with them, start to do some photo shoots with them. So that's pretty cool. So I'm gonna try on what, I don't know what they've sent me. I have no idea, but I'll try it on, see how it fits, and I'll give you a verdict on it. So I'm gonna crack on with that in a minute, but for now, I'm gonna show you what I'm currently eating. So right off the bat, you can see I've got a chicken and sweet potato meal. Now this is three meals. Obviously I'll have it as meal two for 3 days. Moving on from that, I've got a chicken and white potato meal. That used to be rice, but the amount of volume you get in potato makes you feel a little bit fuller, and I'm at the later stages of dieting, so I've gone white potato, and then I will finish off on some fish and veg, and that's just a non-carb meal. Anyone that's going to try and copy anything similar to this, you can switch up your protein sources. I'm just boring. I love chicken and I don't mind the fish either. So if you want to try turkey steak, beef mince, turkey mince, other types of fish, etc., etc., go for it. Go nuts. You've got to be enjoying your food. If you're not enjoying your food, you're just not going to stick to your diet. And I don't see myself as necessarily dieting. This is just kind of like my eating habits. So I keep it simple with those. It's not everything that I eat. That's just meal two, three, and four. My first meal of the day is normally going to be a non-carb meal as well, which is, I get so much stick for this on Instagram, so much stick for this, but it's a beef mince, low-fat beef mince, egg whites, eggs, and spinach. And I cook off some of the beef mince, and then I add the eggs in the pan, the spinach in the pan, and scramble that. And it all goes together, and I add a little bit of Parmesan cheese as well to make it quite sticky. And it tastes so good. It looks vile, absolutely vile, but it tastes so good. So that's my first meal of the day. Then I'll have a combination of these three meals in certain orders. I try and have my carb meals when I'm moving. So if I'm at work and I'm, you know, burning calories, I'll have my carb meals. If I'm sat down on the laptop, I'll have a non-carb meal. My pre-workout food is an organic oats mixed with CMP whey protein isolate, the best meal of the day if you get it right. Post-workout, fast digesting carb as well. That's going to be a CMP protein powder first, and then I like cereal, so everyone knows my go-to is Cocoa Pops. I love Cocoa Pops. Sometimes, from time to time, I swap them with like stuff like bagels and jam or honey, stuff like that, or a different type of cereal. But I like the fact that I eat chocolate almost every day with Cocoa Pops. It doesn't make me crave things too much. So that's like one of my craving killers. Finally, before I go to bed, I'll have a casein and cottage cheese blend with like an almond butter. And if you mix it all together, it makes like a cake batter. If you get the right texture, it's like a pudding. It's really nice. But if you get it wrong, pretty minging. So I can understand why people don't quite like it if they don't get it right. But that's my food. That's what I'm currently eating. I'm shooting with Simon, Barnes and Leo in, what, 8 days and 10 days, I think? 8 days, 10 days? 8 days for one, 10 days for the other. And I'm excited for that. I'm going to be lean for Christmas, and then I'm going to have a phenomenal feed up around Christmas time. I'm going to be pretty shredded at Christmas, which is something quite new for me. But feeling good at the moment. That's my food, and I'm gonna go now and open all of these goodies. So this company reached out to me on Instagram. They're called the Gym Cartel, and being like doing fitness modeling, PTing, competing and stuff like that, anyone that follows me that does that as well, you'll know that you get thousands, maybe some people get thousands, I'll get hundreds in a year of people asking to represent their brand, etc., etc. But I don't really like the clothes of the people that ask normally, but I did like the look of these guys' clothes. So I said, yes, please send me some out. Let me try them. Let me endorse them for you. So let's have a look what we've got. First thing I notice is their branded face mask, Rona. So I've got three t-shirts. I'm going to try them on very shortly. You know what, actually, I'll try them on right now. So we have got t-shirt number one. First thoughts, I didn't actually think they'd be this good of a fit. As you can see, it's quite tight around the chest, quite tight around the shoulders, and it makes your arms look really nice and swollen too. So let's go in with the next one. So this is the exact same tee. I thought they were long sleeve t-shirts, but they're not long sleeve t-shirts. They're actually short sleeve, which I prefer short sleeved anyway, when I'm especially when I'm training, so I don't get too hot. And it makes your arms look wicked. Normally, if you get something that fits quite well around your chest and your shoulders, it's really baggy over here on your arms, and this isn't the case. So it fits really, really well. So we've got one more to try on. And finally, that's the last one. I prefer this one. This is my favorite. I like gray. Gray is, to be fair, I'm normally black and white. Black and white, gray is kind of a mixture in the middle. It meets halfway. So with these t-shirts, they're 10 times better than I thought they were gonna be. I thought they were gonna be a lot worse. And I don't mean that in a disrespectful way to the company in the slightest, but when you do see things online, they do tend to look 10 times better. And then when you get them in person, sometimes they are a little bit disappointing. But with these t-shirts, absolutely not. They hug your biceps, they hug your shoulders, and they hug your chest, but they're nice and loose around the tummy and nice and loose around the waist. So these are wicked. Absolutely so excited to be working with these guys throughout the rest of the year. I did say if I like the stuff that they send to me, I'm more than happy to receive more, do photo shoots, become part of the team, recommend it. I'm pretty sure that they'll end up giving me a discount code, which will be absolutely awesome, and I'll put that in the next vlog for you guys. So keep your eye out for this, Gym Cartel on Instagram, and I will put something on screen over here so that you can go and follow that straight away. So I'm going to keep this t-shirt on for the rest of the video. I'm going to go and open some other boxes. I'm gonna go straight in on this one because I know exactly what it is. These are the trainers that I ordered. I'm not quite sure why they've sent me a box that big, unless they're sending me two trainers when I'm only paying for one. I don't know why the box is so big. I'm not a size 20. So, oh, there's little things to tear. That was really helpful. Oh, not bad. It's so big. Look at this. Huge box, huge. For that, literally for that. Ooh, they're actually nice. I'm a big, big fan. Guys, Black Friday, I paid £49 for those, and they'll do really well for me whilst in the gym. Fantastic. Finally, saving the best till last with the CNP boxes. Oh my god, they've sent me some of those. I didn't realize that they were going to send those. Oh, let me pull these up to the camera. So I can put a little bit of a picture of this on screen right now, but these are the CMP new protein bars. I hate protein bars normally, but these, they look so nice. Jam Roly Poly is this one. There's a Jam Roly Poly one, and what's the other one? The other one's a chocolate crunch or something like that. This is the one that tickled my fancy. I love jam based stuff, and Jam Roly Poly are wicked. So I can't wait to try those, to be fair. I'm gonna have one as soon as I finish recording. Yes, some EAAs, that's the ice EAAs. What flavor did they give me? They got the mojito flavored essential amino acids. I don't use BCAAs, I use EAAs. Creatine, don't need to explain that to any of you guys. That is a standard and a staple for anyone who is wanting to perform. Not even, you don't have to be an athlete or anything. you get this stuff in steaks, you know, certain amounts of creatine in steaks. So do your own research on that. I'm not going to talk to you about that. Glutamine, that is part of, love that catch, part of my intra-workout drink as well, and part of my pre-workout drink. Just helps shuttle blood into the muscles, and it's an essential amino acid. So, multivitamins, love of multivit. Everyone knows that I didn't have to pay for these, which is wicked, but normally I spend a good amount of money, on multivitamins, because you can get all your cheap ones from Asda, and the percentages that are in them aren't that great, but you just think you're getting a good deal because they're nice and cheap and they're 80p, but I would spend, £14 on a quality multivit that's got like 7 or 8 times the percentage of certain things that you'll get in that. And it ends up going further. It lasts longer and you're getting higher dosages of the multivitamins. So that's why I normally spend good money on multivits. This is a pink lemonade flavored electrolyte powder. These three are my main stack for an intra workout drink. Now, what do you want out of an intra workout drink? It's basically shuttling calories in where you'd use them. You want them to digest really fast. You want them to not be sitting on the gut and the tummy whilst you're training, because then blood will rush to the tummy instead of the muscles that you're working. You want it to taste pretty decent, and you want it to contain decent amounts of protein, amino acids, and carbohydrates. So get my amino acids from the EAAs. The glutamine helps to, it is an amino acid, but it also helps to shuttle blood to the relevant area and hydrate the muscles. So that's why that's in there. And then the electrolyte, I usually have it in a tablet form, but these guys at CMP had it in powder form, which is even better. And pink lemonade, can't wait to taste that. And that's just to keep yourself hydrated throughout your session. If you are full with water and you're very hydrated, your body looks 10 times better. I can literally have the best six pack in the world today, and I drink 6 liters of water in a day, but I could drink 3 liters of water today, and by tomorrow, my six pack doesn't look that great in comparison to today. And that's how important water is. So I've already got some original supplements that they sent out to me, which was your whey protein isolate that I mentioned in my meal prep earlier on. I've got the salted caramel flavor. Really, really want to try the, what is it? It's a like a sticky, I think it's a sticky toffee brownie or something like that. Really want to try that flavor. But it's very limited in stock, so I couldn't get hold of it this time. I've got the pre-workout that I've been taking again, which I don't normally take pre-workout, but this one doesn't absolutely kill me, but it's got a good amount of stimulants in there, and I've been really focused in my sessions lately. And then finally, that's my supplement stack, guys. Once again, just want to say I'm so grateful for what's going on in my life right now. I've been sent clothes, I've been sent supplements, food. I don't know. I don't really know what to think about it, really, because it's just me. Like, why am I being sent stuff? But I'm having people come up to me and say, you know what, I've seen you working hard for the past 3-4 years and it's finally starting to pay off. And I'm like, yeah, I guess so. But I'm not really doing anything different. I've just always wanted to work that hard. And now it's all coming together, which I feel tremendously grateful for. So just wanted to put a little bit of positivity in there. And if you guys want to be in this sort of position where you're getting sponsored by a supplement company, you're getting sent clothes and stuff like that, it is a really nice feeling. Just work hard, turn up every day and do the little things and be better than you were yesterday. I know that sounds so cringy, but all you've got to do is wake up every day and just do your, tick your boxes. All the small things, they add up. So sweat the small stuff. I did say I'd pick up the camera today when I'm going training, which is what I'm doing now, but I feel so flustered. I've got no glasses on whilst I'm driving, so this is probably a little bit dangerous. But basically, I woke up this morning, I've gone for my walk, I've eaten my breakfast, and then I've got basically received a text saying that I've got to be trained and finished by a certain time. because people are coming to the house of where I'm going to train, which meant I had to quickly eat my pre-workout meal, which has left me extremely bloated because I've had two meals in very close proximity to one another, and it's not made me feel good. Probably wasn't the smartest decision. I'm gonna go in now and try and train, but if you see me looking 9 months pregnant, you know why.
Well, I've been here less than 5 minutes and I've given up. I'm going home. I don't know. You can see this clip. I'll overlay it now. My warm-up set, which was 20 kilos a side, I'd literally do 5 reps where I could have got 20 reps if I wanted to. So it's not heavy for me, but on the way down, my shoulder just twinged and pinched, like where my pec attaches to my shoulder. And I can't pick anything up now, and it feels really like even to do this is like, oh, it feels bruised and I feel like I can't move very far. It's like in between there, like right up to pinching up here. So I think it's like my pec minor, maybe a little strain or a tear or something like that. But yeah, I'm not gonna do that. And then when I came out, I don't know if it was because of this or not, but when I came out, I've just been sick. So I know I've not, it wasn't the greatest of ideas to combine the two meals, but to be sick, I don't know. It's a strong sign for me that don't train, go and rest. So I'm gonna go rest. I'm gonna actually jump on the bike. I'm gonna do something whilst I'm here. I'm gonna jump on the bike for 20 minutes. And then I was gonna take you through that workout and sort of tell you what I do, how I do it, why I do it, why I do this certain type of technique. But I'm not gonna be able to do that now. I'll do that in the next video. But instead today, I'm gonna take you to a new gym in Leicester for a sneak preview of what it's gonna look like and what it currently looks like. So that's going to be pretty cool. I'm quite excited to see this one. It looks wicked, but I'll pick up the camera when I'm there and you'll be able to see.
Oh, I might have done that thing again where I say that I'm going to pick up the camera, but I didn't actually pick up the camera. But I have got some videos that I can put on screen right now, and it shows you what the gym's going to look like or does currently look like. As you can see, it's quite a good lighting around that gym, so a little bit in two minds right now as to whether I want to see if I can train clients there, because I really enjoy the place that I'm at right now. Everyone knows that and I've only just moved there, but I wanted to go check it out anyway, and I'm really excited to see that gym, and it's literally 5 minute drive from my house, so I might even end up going to train there. But that's it for this one, guys. I'm going to end the video there. Please make sure you smash the like button and subscribe to the channel. Massively, massively helps all this progress that I've been getting as of late. So I appreciate anyone supporting the cause, and I'll hope to see you guys in the next video.